a nice day. Welcome to my channel, GR Design Hunter TV. This time I would like to share a video, my favorite landscape design for balcony and a front yard sa bahay. So I hope you like it.
Wow, ang ganda naman. So ito yung tinatawag nilang balcony, small balcony landscape design. Actually, this is a modern. So itong mga ideas na to, it will really give us help if you want to enhance your house, especially the balcony, para magbibigay kamukha nito. So you can check this video actually, and you can copy the design. Talagang napakaganda, you see, it's made of wood, and look, merong mga bulaklak sa this is in terrace area. So then may matching lighting, yung iba nilalagyan ng bato, then meron pang tubig. Wow, tingnan nyo naman, ang ganda. Ito naman, nasa ground level lang siya. Ito, nasa upper level. O, tingnan mo, may ang ganda, oh. May parang nasa ano siya, oh. May bata pa, oh. Napaka-aliwalas, tingnan. If you see the surroundings, ang sarap pakinggan. Yung ambience niya, talagang it will relieve your... I mean, it will give a relaxation sa'yo. If your house is looks like very boring, I think you need to upgrade it, like what you saw in the video. Talagang nakakatulong. It will truly give a good ambience about the houses. And honestly, I'm also, that's why I made this video slide just also to give me hint, because I'm also doing my own house construction, sa dream house ko, I mean, and I'm planning to at least to pick some design of this balcony landscape. I know that this will give me, and some mga viewers then I believe you can also check this video and have a look, and truly I assure you if this video can help to those who are planning to make beautification or enhancement on their houses. So as you can see, napakaganda ng mga ideas na to. Talagang it will give help. Ito, yan, isa to sa pinakagusto ko. Ito, tingnan nyo naman. Ang ganda ng pag-aas. Ito medyo modern. Napaka-modern ito. Wow, ito. Super to. Ito naman, nasa maliit na balcony lang siya. Ito, maliit lang siya, pero tingnan nyo naman yung ayos. Ang ganda. Wow, this is also the best. This is also nice. Oh, ito naman, mostly in the ground area, in the backyard or in the front yard of the house. You see, ito yung tinatawag na landscape design minimalist. Minimal siya, but it looks so modern, so elegant. Tingnan nyo naman. If you can build this, at least one of this design in your house, I think your neighbor or your friends will talagang ma-amaze sila, kasi in Philippines hindi naman ganito ka ayos minsan marami pang mga palamuti or ito simple lang talaga siya. It's kaya minimalist pero napakagandang pag-ayos. Talagang superb. Ito oh, maganda sa terrace or sa balcony. Ito naman napakaganda ng ambience. So tingnan niyo naman. Ito is like in the laundry area. Ito naman sa bandang living room. Ito sa likod. Sa bandang likod. I like this design. Tingnan nyo naman. Ang napaka-aliwalas. Wow! Nasa banda, sa rear ito ng bahay.